Hello, good evening. Welcome to our channel, Yushi Talks. And today we are going to talk about Sarah Sanders, who is an ex-Trump press secretary. She is going to run for Arkansas governor. She has toyed with launching campaigns since she left the White House in the year 2019. We have some more details around this news, hence please watch the complete video and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it so far. Let's get started. Former White House Press Secretary Sarah Sanders is expected to announce a run for governor of Arkansas on Monday, according to two people familiar with her plans. Sanders has toyed with launching a campaign since leaving her post in 2019 and has been quietly planning for the bid over the last year. Arkansas Governor Asa Hutchinson cannot seek re-election in the year 2022 because of term limits. Sanders, whose father Mike Huckabee was governor from 1996 to 2007, is expected to launch her candidacy on Monday. Sanders took over as press secretary from Sean Spicer, who resigned in 2017. A loyal ally of former President Donald Trump, she had a contentious relationship with the White House press corps. When Trump announced that Sanders would be leaving her position in June 2019, she hadn't held a briefing in 94 days. Sanders had come under fire weeks before when the investigation into Russian meddling in the 2016 presidential election by special counsel Robert Mueller revealed that she had made up an assertion about the firing of former FBI director James Comey. One day after Comey's firing in 2017, Sanders said during a briefing that countless FBI agents told the White House that they had lost confidence in Comey. But according to Mueller's report, she told federal investigation that she had no evidence to back up the claim. Sanders later described the false assertion as a slip of tongue. So that's all we have in today's news in regards to Sarah Sanders trying to run for Arkansas governor. Please continue to watch this space for more details and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching me so far, and you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.